Hello! Here's how to play Flutter Crunch by Binka Games, a mental map game for 2 to 4 players. The box contains 110 cards and a rule sheet. Remove the reference card and the monster cards, and then shuffle the number cards thoroughly. Divide them roughly amongst all the players and place the monster cards face up in their respective values. To start, place the top card from your hand face up on the table. Consecutively, each player does the same, building up enough cards to make number combinations. Target any one card and then use the other cards on the table to add up to, subtract down to, or do both in the same go to arrive at your chosen number card. Shout out that number and collect it and the cards used to achieve it. This is your cookies eaten deck. When you use 4 cards, you defeat the mini cookie monster. Use 5 cards to defeat the mean cookie monster. And use 6 or more cards to defeat the mammoth cookie monster. Claim them and earn more points. Now remember, there are no turns. Shout out your number solutions as soon as you see them. But if you shout out a number card that is incorrectly totaled up, you lose 1 card from your deck. And it costs you points from your total. The crumbs cards can be any number but carry no points. The game ends when no more number combinations can be made. Then simply add up all the cookies you ate. 1 cookie is 1 point and 2 cookies equals 2 points. Then the player with the most number of cookies eaten is the winner!